Shadowbinders is back in stock on shopclownfish.com. That's shopclownfish.com. And now on with the show. Hey guys, welcome back to Clownfish TV. This is Neon. I am here with Geeky Sparkles.
Hello.
And we got done toy shopping this afternoon.
If you've been following along on Twitter or if you've been following the videos, what we do is we try to buy up toys for kids for Christmas, like underprivileged kids. Last year we did the big toy drive. This year we decided we're going to start early because a lot of the toys they asked for, like My Life As and Lego and things like that, Hot Wheels, they're clearing them out right now and you can get more toys for the money. Well, we were looking at the Lego aisle and I came across this. And it was originally $38, marked down to $22.50, and it hasn't even come out yet, the movie.
Yeah, so Shang-Chi merch already being cleared out. We're going to talk about this because this has happened multiple times in the last couple of years because of, you know, movies being pushed back because of the pandemic, that, you know, the toy companies had stuff ready to go when they thought the movie was going to drop, and then, you know, it hits the shelves and people are like, yeah, we don't know anything about these characters, so we don't care.
Yeah, and everybody's, you only hear about the studios and like, you know, how, oh, it's impacting them or the movie theaters, but what about the toy companies that are making these toys or the retailers, even the retailers, because the toy companies sold the toys to the retailers. The retailers who now can't move the toys because, you know, the studios pushed it back for their profits and for, you know, box office releases.
Yeah, so we're going to talk about that. Before we get into it any further, please subscribe for more pop culture news, views, and rants, guys. We're over 206,000 subs. Thanks for the support. Yeah, we bought a lot of Lego sets, a lot of Lego sets on clearance, and you pointed out that the Shang-Chi sets were on clearance. And I'm
almost $16 off.
I didn't know they were out yet.
I'm half tempted to go buy these because by the time the movie comes out, you know, people are like, well, Shang-Chi sucks. Right. But if I can get it on clearance, by the time the movie comes out, kids may be interested in it.
Maybe.
And if you want to know how, you know, to help, you can help with the toy drive. We actually have original Shadowbinders art pages up on an Etsy page.
Yeah, go to our Etsy page. I will put a link in the description, in the comments. The proceeds from the original artwork we're going to use this year to buy toys. We do a toy drive last year or two now. You did it last year selling pillows, which was actually your convention overstock because we weren't doing cons that year. Well, I do have quite a few pages of original Shadowbinders art. So we're selling those and we're going to buy toys.
So we sold a page yesterday and thank you to whoever bought that. And so we went and bought some Legos today. We bought a bunch of Legos today, $300 worth of Legos today. So
yeah. So you can buy a lot of Shang-Chi for $300.
Apparently I didn't buy Shang-Chi, but now I'm like, dang, maybe I should go back and buy Shang-Chi because that movie will be out by the time Christmas hits.
And everybody will forget about it.
Probably, but the kids, there might be some kids who might want
that. That's true. There might be some kids that are like, man, I really want a Shang-Chi car.
I also bought some Spider-Man and Avengers Legos today. I could probably put them with the Shang-Chi so they get some good ones.
There you go.
No, seriously, some kids might actually want this.
Just the Batman ones never go on clearance.
Yeah, I noticed that. Batman does not go on clearance. Spider-Man did. Avengers did.
Spider-Man does. I think it's because they have...
Minecraft did.
Yeah, Minecraft did, but Batman never goes on clearance. Now, the Imaginex toys did. We got a bunch of Imaginex toys.
Yeah, I got a bunch of Paw Patrol too. But it was interesting to us because this isn't the first time we've seen this. When we were out looking for toys for this stuff, you noticed the Dune toys were out and were clearance already too.
A lot of the movies that were supposed to be out by now, the toys, and this happened last year with Wonder Woman 84. I know that the dolls were out before the movie was out, obviously, and by the time the movie came out, the dolls had already been cleared out. I mean, not that the movie was going to help sell a bunch of cheetah dolls.
Right.
But, you know, it's kind of weird. And yeah, the Dune action figures, which I didn't even know they were making. I think it was McFarlane Toys making them, and they were nice figures, but they were clearing them out for a couple dollars each.
Yeah, and I know there was another show, another thing that we saw that wasn't out yet that was supposed to come out, that the toys were in clearance, but I can't remember what it was. But we saw Shang-Chi today. Or maybe it was other Shang-Chi. It might have been other Shang-Chi
stuff. I think it was the Marvel Legends Shang-Chi figures. They had those out.
It might have been. But we were surprised because these things don't even come out. Now, we saw this, like, we used it last year with Wonder Woman.
Yeah, I think Solo, I think the figures came out early. They didn't have a lot of merchandise for Solo.
But that wasn't the same thing. That was like, it wasn't pandemic related.
Yeah, it was a couple months.
With the Wonder Woman, I know that because it had gotten pushed back. Last year, you were seeing Wonder Woman toys on clearance before the movie even came out. So what's going on is, you know, the movie theaters are, you know, all flipping out. The studios are like trying to like, oh, we're trying to help the theaters. But they're just trying to help themselves, especially Disney, which I have another thing to talk about with Disney Plus here in a minute. But then we have, you know, the retailers that are taking a hit. We saw the same thing with the Star Wars toys. Hasbro, and then the stores couldn't sell the shit.
Yeah.
Because no one wanted, you know, the Rise of Skywalker toys. No one wanted the Last Jedi toys. They, you know, you still probably could find Rose Tico's 50 cents on clearance. And now if you see what they're producing, they're mostly producing Mandalorian or classic Star Wars toys.
Yeah, it's so weird. You look at Clone Wars, Bad Batch toys, but you look at the Star Wars aisle and it feels like the 80s, 70s, and 80s all over again because so much retro.
Our aisle stuff right now has like Jack in it because every time they stock it, it gets sold, but it's classic. They just got in a set of 50th anniversary classic figures. It was like, you know, Jedi Leia or something, and then Pop Blue, or whatever, you know, the Ewok, which of course I kind of wanted and I didn't buy, and I really should have bought the damn Ewok. Love Ewoks. But when I even went to other places around looking for toys, my son and I, Squeaky and I, kind of went a couple of different places yesterday trying to find toys. And I noticed their toy aisles, too, for Star Wars, if they had anything left, it was just a handful of characters like Mandalorian or, you know, they're empty.
Yeah.
Because the classic stuff sells like almost immediately.
Yeah, it's kind of crazy because you walk down the toy aisle now and it feels like a time warp because we've got, you know, vintage He-Man figures. Mm-hmm.
Star Wars.
Transformers. They're bringing a lot of the 86 movie figures back, and it's like, what?
Yeah, so it was kind of fun. I wish they, you know.
WWE figures.
Yes. You know? So, I mean, right now, those stores are switching over for fall and Christmas, so a lot of places are clearing stuff out. So I'm expecting to start seeing new stuff coming in. I'm kind of curious to see what we're going to get.
Yeah.
But what sucks is that these items that have for movies that haven't even come out yet and aren't coming out for months are already on clearance.
Yeah, and look, I think a lot of stuff probably would have been on clearance, you know, even if the movie had come out.
Oh, I'm sure, with Shang-Chi especially.
Yeah.
There's like no demand for this movie at all.
No, I'm waiting for the Eternals.
Eternals too? No one cares. Eternals and Shang-Chi are going to do shit, and Shang-Chi's going to do better than Eternals.
Yeah, I think Shang-Chi's going to do better than Eternals. There's not, I still haven't seen the new Snake Eyes figures yet, though. They actually look pretty good. I was surprised.
Mm-hmm. We did get the He-Man Revelation figures. Masters of the Universe Revelation figures.
It's not the He-Man. Yeah, I didn't buy any. There's an end cap full of them. I refuse to buy the Revelation figures.
Until we see the show and make sure that, you know, they earned our money.
Yeah, I'm just like, I have a bad feeling about this. This is a bait and switch. The He-Man Skeletor figures look really, really good, but I'm like,
why is Mossman one of the main characters over, like, Teela and stuff?
Yeah, there is no Teela in the assortment.
Not Evil this one. She's second in the series.
Yeah.
Which is weird.
Oh, it'll be shaved head.
Probably. Teela. We're waiting to see the show. If the show is good, we'll buy the toys. We'll put our money where our mouths are. If the show sucks, we're not buying the toys. Because we're tired of being burned on this shit.
Yeah. So anyway, just thought that was interesting. I'm sure you guys have noticed this trend too. And I do feel bad for the toy manufacturers
and the retailers.
Yeah.
Because they're losing money. I mean, toy manufacturers at least get something because the retailers still ordered them.
Yeah.
So, you know, it's the retailers ultimately that get shafted. I know, right?
Poor Walmart.
But like, you know, it goes down the line. You know, shit runs downhill, you know? So it's like, that's what's going on. I wanted to take another moment to point out something about Disney real quick. We talked before about Disney Plus and about how their numbers aren't the best and they're kind of stagnating or going down. Well, they have a new thing now they put up on Shop Disney today. You can get a Disney Plus annual subscription card where you pay in full and you can gift it to your friends and family, but for new accounts only.
That's curious.
Yes, only new accounts can use this gift card. And they don't give you any discount. Like you'd think, okay, well, you want to get new accounts, you give a discount or something. What? No, still full price. So it's like, but they're trying to get their numbers up before the end of the year. And the reason I'm bringing that up is because I don't see any demand for a lot of this stuff coming out in the MCU. I think Loki was probably the last thing that people were really interested in. Hawkeye maybe, but I think that's pushing it. But a lot of these other shows they have coming out to Disney Plus for Marvel, I think a lot of these movies like Shang-Chi and Eternals, it doesn't have the buzz or the demand that like WandaVision or even WandaVision, not so much, but Loki and the Falcon and the Winter Soldier had.
Yeah, because they have existing characters in them.
People know the characters.
Like, why is Shang-Chi, do they have any Black Widow sets?
No, I don't think they did. I didn't see any. No, I mean, there might be, but ours didn't carry it.
Because that actually would have been a more interesting set. Like, you could have got Red Guardian in there. You could have.
Yeah, well, that, you know, they didn't do that. They're not in the Lego Friends line. So.
Oh, my God. I'm Lego kidding. Friends Black Widow.
I'm kidding.
Playset with Harvey Weinstein pheromone Russian
That's funny.
Villain. Oh, my God.
And Taskmaster, where you could change the head from male to female.
You can.
That's all Marvel does.
Yeah, because I guess the stunt double was actually a man.
Oh, I guess it was only $30 normally. I thought it was $38. Oh, well. So now I'm seeing it up close. It was $30.
Oh, well, still on clearance. We didn't know.
That's actually how much I pay attention to it. I literally just glanced at it from it, took a picture, and moved on. I thought it said $38, and here it said $30. No, I'm not. That's not enough of a discount.
Where's my Daredevil set? I want Daredevil.
Oh, I want Daredevil too. Oh, no, Legos. Oh, okay.
Yeah, I don't know. Anyway, Where are the Witcher sets?
I want that set too. I want the tub set.
The Witcher tub set?
Uh-huh.
To play with Henry Cavill in the tub?
Yes.
Okay.
You can play in the tub with me.
With Henry Cavill?
Mm-hmm.
What if the kids catch us?
Let's make sure it's the day they're not home.
They're always home. Pandemic. They're always home.
But, you know, back to this. Yeah, I honestly thought it was a much better. It's 30, not 38. So, see, it's not even enough of a clearance to buy it for underprivileged kids. Then I'm like, you know, that sounds terrible too. Like, why would I want?
You're not even worth.
I was like, why would I want to pawn this off on?
Okay.
Don't worry, we didn't buy any.
I want to be very clear though. We buy stuff when we can buy it, you know, cheap. But we make sure it's good stuff. Like last year. Because a lot of people, you see when they give to, you know, Salvation Army or Toys for Tots, it's like, oh, this is like dollar store stuff.
No.
Like,
we don't do that.
Freaking Santa's real, so you got to give the kids something good. You can't just give them crap.
We bought good Legos. We bought Spider-Man. And we bought Avengers. And we bought Ninjago. Now, I know Ninjago, I think, is kind of like on the way out. But the Ninjago stuff is really
flipping
cool.
Ninjago never really went away.
And I know Squid King loved Ninjago.
Ninjago was awesome.
So I did it because I know their stuff's really cool. And I know our son absolutely loved it.
Yeah.
So I bought that. And I bought some Lego Friends. And we bought some just like basic like Lego City type stuff, cars, cool things like that. We didn't buy Shang-Chi.
Sorry.
No one's buying Shang-Chi. The shelf was full. Now, ironically, they had a couple other sets that weren't on clearance that were Shang-Chi. But no one was buying those either.
Yeah. So give it another
one. They'll be on clearance shortly.
Yeah. So we got to wrap this one up.
Yep.
All right. So please subscribe for more pop culture news, views, and rants. We'll talk later.
Bye.